Did you believe what he had to say?
I personally didn't. He's been such a liar his whole life. That's all he is. It's just a psychopathic liar. So I take it lightly.